back up here. Trimming wood for the daughter's room. In fact, put the right glasses on here. And you know what? Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. You know what? I'll meet you over there. What's up, guys? You know, the Big Build Contest version 2 is now over. In fact, logo. Now, we've got our score sheet on a spreadsheet. Do you guys want to see what's going on? Sure you do, but we also got to thank our sponsors. I have two sets of sponsors right now. The first one is Sparky 107, who donated $100 for the 60-20-20 split. Go check his channel out. You'll find a link down below and at the end of this video. So click on that link, subscribe to his channel. The other people that are helping me out is my Patreon subscribers. In fact, this month's worth of Patreon subscribers, I'm donating or giving away to a fourth person on the Big Build Contest version 2, who I think is very worthy of winning, I wanna say a fourth prize, but I think he's an outstanding player in the game, so he's gonna get a prize. And thank you to my Patreon subscribers, and you'll find a link down to my Patreon page down below. If you want to become a Patreon subscriber, go check out that page. And you know what we need to do? Let's go check this out right now. You know what? Let's just go to the computer and look at that. So here we have the matrix set up for the Big Build Contest version 2. Here we have the players. Here we have their vote count. Here we have the builder vote count. Here we have the popular vote count. And here we have the total votes. As you can see, all the players voted except... As you can see, the only player that did not send me their votes was MPeterLL. I did not receive any votes. But you can see we have the mark here on the total votes. He has a zero for a total builder vote count of 55. Our popular vote count was the one on the Facebook channel, was 198. And we had a total of 253 votes. So if you go into the builder vote count, we'll highlight that. We'll select sort from largest to smallest. So if you look at our builder vote count, we have BNSF6951. Matthew Lund would have been second, Joe G would be third, New Haven Rails, Ron's Trains and Things, MPeterLL, Ethanville Bro 420, Wally's Weathering, Nicholas Tinge, Eagle Valley Model Railroader, a railroad. Those would be the order based on the builder count. As we go into the popular count, sort largest to smallest, the popular vote, we put up BNSF 6951 with 78 votes, Ron's Trains and Things, 74 votes, Ethanville Bro 420, 20 votes, and Matthew Lund with 6, Joe G with 5. And I will not read down the rest of the way. So right there we have a good idea what the popular vote was, and Matthew Lund came in 4th. If we go to our total vote count, which was our largest to smallest, the final vote count, as we can see, we have BNSF 6951 at 94, Ron's Trains and Things at 78, Ethanville Bro 420 at 23, Matthew Lund pulled up in 4th at 17, Joe G at 12, New Haven Rails at 10, MPeterLL at 7, Eagle Valley Model Railroad at 6, total votes, I don't know why that showed up in that spot, Nicholas Tinge at 3, and Wally's Weathering at 3. So that's our final vote. So our first place winner will be BNSF 6951 with a total of 94 votes. Ron's Trains and Things will be our second place winner for 20 at 78 votes. And Ethanville Bro 420 will be our other runner-up at 23 votes. But looking at this matrix here, I want to show you something that kind of I'm going to fix here really quick. Sort from small, largest to smallest. If we look here, Matthew Lund, I think, should get credit because if you look at his vote count, he has five people that have voted for him. One, two, three, four, five, six builders have voted for him, which is good. BNSF69 also has one, two, three, four, five, six of the builders voted for him. So right now, I think where Matthew Lund would be, he should deserve something. So do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to send him $20 from my Patreon fans on my Patreon's page, which you can find down below. And so we'll have a horse place winner. I will contact or have our winners contact us, BNSS6951 for the Pella Depot and the $60 from Sparky107107. Let's get this in the right order, large to smallest. BNF6951 with 94 total votes, he'll get the Pella Depot kit and the $60 from Sparky107107. Ron's Trains and Things came up 78 votes. He will get the $20 from Sparky107107. Ethanville Bro 420. He'll also get $20 from Sparky107107. And because I think that outstanding player in the game, just because of his vote count and the way things turned out, is Matthew Lund. And I will send him $20 from my Patreon fans. And we'll actually go look at those people really quick. In closing, I'd like to recognize my four Patreon members. They are Todd Walton, John Dilly, Jason Batts, and Roy Hardwick. So they are the people contributing that $20 to Matthew Lund for coming up in fourth place. So thank you, everybody, and especially thank you to my four Patreon members, which are Todd Walton, John Dilly, Jason Batts, and Roy Hardwick. Thank you very much, guys, and I will catch you on the outside. And there we have it. We have our four winners. BNSF6951, Ron's Trains and Things, Ethanville Bro 420, and Matthew Lund. Get in contact with me, and we will see about getting the money sent to you and the Pella Depot mailed out to Vinny at BNSF6951. Do you know what? I'll catch you back in the train room. If you like the Big Build Contest version 2, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below and tell me what you liked and disliked about the Big Build Contest version 2. Who knows? If everybody likes it, we might do a version 3. If not, we'll never do this again. So it's up to you guys. Tell me what you liked about the contest or disliked about the contest down below, and we will see what goes on in the future. And we'd like to give congratulations to all our winners, which would be BNF6951, Vinny, Ron's Trains and Thing, which would be Ron, EthanBro420, and I don't know why I don't know your name, and Matthew Lund as the consolation prize runner-up. We'd also like to thank, as I bumble through that, our sponsors, which would be Sparky107107. Go check his channel out at the end of this video. There should be a circle somewhere here, 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 or here. You know that technique. Click on it and become a subscriber to Sparky107107 and tell him that you appreciate him donating that $100 prize for our winners. And as always, I'm going to be out until the end of August, beginning of September, until school starts again. So I won't see your face tomorrow or next week. I won't probably see your face until September. And I'll leave you with a quick scan around the daughter's room. And in fact, I'll leave you with another quick clip of the playlist for the Big Build Contest version 2. So I will see your face in September. Peace out.